Hello, my name is Seppi and welcome back to SnowRunner. I successfully made it to the sawmill where I can now put on some wooden planks and drive these wooden planks down the hill to load them on my Okay. So lake is bad. Driving through this lake is bad. What happens if I try to drive here-ish? Careful. Turn. That's not turning. That's turning. Okay. Now turn here. Okay, that's... Turning radio sucks. Oh no! Please don't do this to me! Oh, you're doing it to me. Why me? Oh dear. No. Okay, what happens if we try to sneak our way through here? Alright, that's much better. Wait, isn't it down here? It is down here. Okay, careful. Careful, I said. Good deal. Okay, this was kinda alright. Oh, wait, I can't... Well, I think it will also do without anchors. Oh no, wait, before we do this, we need to unpack the cargo. Now I can do crane mode. Oh no. Yeah, carefully move it there. That's fine, that's great. Okay, perfect. I guess. Nice. Maybe... This is working like with the cabin. Not ideal. Yep. Yeah. Come on. Perfect, I guess. Haha! Alright, now let's do this a couple of more times. Ah, great. Good idea. Why are you acting up like this? Right. I don't know. Really, really stupid place for a sawmill, I feel. Yeah, we... Easy, 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 easy. That's not easy, that's not easy. God, no, 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 no. Oh, come on. Come on, please. Flip over, somehow. Do something. Oh no, now we are stuck. Can I go to in-car view? Oh, I can! Nice. Worked so well. That's not doing it. All right. Tank. Who came up with the idea of building a stupid sawmill on top of that mountain? After having not driven the tank in quite some time, it really feels slow. I'm not saying that you should drive up there when I constantly steer against. I'm saying you are not supposed to drive up there, tank. I'm steering to the right. This means you should drive to the right and not to the left. Thanks. Alright. I think that's that one. Yep. Okay. No, don't. Okay, good that the tank is here. What possibly can go wrong? Ah, should be all right. Nice. I mean, we might need the tank again here. Yeah? Never know. All right, let's try this again. Easy. Okay. I think I will also load some wood on the back of the trucks, so on we'll also keep a load attached on this truck here. Are you going to ever lift this, please? That's alright. I will also have a load on this truck and on this truck as is just about to happen. Simply because I already know I need audio. No, 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 what are you doing? Oh no, oh dear. Okay, what happens if I... Alright. Maybe I should... A little bit more careful. So, yeah, because I already know I need more wood, and so when I'm already having a load of wood somewhere, please stay, somewhere out here, might be... Aha! Nice. Then I can save, hopefully, some time when doing it right away. Alright. Let's... Let's drive back up there. Easy, 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 easy. Yes. Oh, this time without damage. Nice. It. Oh no. That's what I wanted. Sure. Great. Thanks. Easy. That's not easy. That's the opposite of easy. Okay, 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 okay. Easy, 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 easy. I don't see, I don't see, I don't see. Okay. Do I have enough fuel to complete one more haul? Okay, activate anchor, train mode. Oh, dang. Chris, I forgot once again, unpack cargo, train mode. Lift, 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 lift. Nice. Bring it over. Drop there. Okay. Lift. Nice. Nice. Truck. Unpack, pack. Nice! Okay, we have a full load of logs, of wood. Perfect. Back to you. Anchors. Stock crane. Yeah, I think we should have enough fuel for one more ride. Yes, yes, come on, do it, do it, do it! Are you stupid? Stupid, stupid truck sitting situation. Nice. Oh, please. Why? Is this predetermined that it has to happen? Why are you struggling now here? Easy, 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 easy. All right. Got quite a bunch of wood. And without this... Come on. And now you're low on fuel, but... I think you can do it. Maybe not. And without the... Okay, you can't do it. I see. Then let's stop the engine here. Skip to the morning. And without this one situation of getting stuck up there. I would have had even enough fuel. Right. That's really a neat and long convoy. Why? You're so stupid. Of course. Why should I... No! Why should I be in range, right? This guy later on anyways. Man, this forklift guy is really weak. Perfect. Prepared for the unexpected, indeed. And yeah, we will prepare for the unexpected and continue next time. So, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, my name is Zeppy. See you!
Thank you.